herself is considered a hooligan, or a smartass, or a know-it-all, or a troublemaker. In a bureaucracy, any individual who thinks for herself is considered a hooligan, or a smartass, or a know-it-all, or a troublemaker.
It's somewhere a place. Yeah. got a fucking 12-inch blade in my fucking pocket, and I bought it especially to fucking cut you open, bastard. You're my fucking friend no more. You're my fucking sworn enemy. I ever fucking see you again, I swear to God, I'm a